Oh, Steamboat Willie, do you know what day it is today?
Huh? Why are you wearing the hat? And also, I don't know what day it is today.
Oh, come on, Beam. Come on, Steamboat Willie. You should know what day it is today.
I don't know what day it is today.
You're being silly, Steamboat Willie. What is today? You gotta know this, Steamboat Willie.
Saturday?
I can't believe you forgot my birthday! Wait, it's your birthday today?
Yeah, you forgot.
How could you, Steamboat Willie? I thought you knew what day it is today.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mickey. I didn't know it was your birthday.
Well, for my birthday, I want to go to the Anymore concert by CAIN.
What? You listen to Christian music?
Yeah, I'm actually a Christian.
Since when did you begin to be a Christian?
Actually, a couple days ago.
You're a Christian? I didn't know that, but I'm not going to take you to see that concert.
Oh, come on, Steamboat Willie. It's my birthday today.
Well, when is the concert?
Today.
On your birthday?
I'm sorry, but I don't have the ticket.
Aww.
Hey, Daddy, can you find me Super Mario RPG?
What the hell is that game?
Hey, don't say bad words.
Well, it's a game for the Nintendo Switch. Can I buy it?
Well, how much is it?
$60?
Oh, hell nah. I'm not buying you a game for $60. That's too much.
Daddy, you never say yes. I just want you
to say yes for the entire day.
Well, baby Mickey, I'm not going to say yes for the entire day. Even though it's Mickey Mouse's birthday, I'm not going to say yes every single day.
Wait, it's Mickey's birthday?
You forgot too?
Well, I didn't know when your birthday was. I was just adopted.
Yeah, that's kind of true.
Oh, but Steamboat Willie, I can't believe you forgot my birthday. And I can't believe you're not taking me to the King's concert.
Well, I'm not taking you there, because you don't deserve it.
We're just gonna have some cake, and that's it.
Even Baby Mickey is right. You never say yes.
Ooh, you made Mickey cry. Now you're gonna go to hell.
Why did you whisper hell?
Because you're not supposed to say things like that.
I don't care. I don't know. Well, let's just sit here.
But Daddy, what about Mickey's birthday?
Let's just forget about it.
Daddy, you're being really mean to Mickey Mouse today.
Well, I don't care about his birthday. Well, isn't it your birthday too?
What? Shut up, Baby Mickey. You know what? Let's just relax, okay?
No, I'm gonna find Mickey.
Whatever.
I can't believe Steamboat Willie forgot my birthday today.
Mickey, what's wrong?
Well, Steamboat Willie forgot my birthday today.
Don't worry. I'll get you to the CAIN concert.
Really?
How?
I don't know. Maybe I should get Daddy's credit card.
Really? You would do it for me?
Yeah, sure thing. But how are we gonna do it, baby Mickey?
I have no idea.
Maybe when he's sleeping, we can get his credit card out of his wallet, and then we can go to the King's concert.
That sounds like a good idea. Let's do that.
Oh boy, I'm so excited to see the King concert. When are we gonna do it?
When he starts sleeping.
All right, I'm so excited.
He's sleeping.
Well, let's get his credit card.
But I don't know where it is.
I don't know. I kind of see something over there. Maybe it's his credit card.
I have to move him slowly to get it.
I think I got it.
I'm gonna get it.
Steamboat Willie's credit card. Let's use it.
Great.
What? I have a question. Are you gonna go with me?
Oh, sure. I'll go with you.
All right, just let me get Steamboat Willie's credit card.
Okay.
And there it go. I got it.
Now, it gives you a code right here, so we can use when we get to the concert. The guy can scan it, and we can get our tickets.
Great, let's go right now.
All right, let's go.
Almost forgot my phone. Let's go.
Baby Mickey, we're actually here.
Wow, I can't believe it.
Hello, guys. Do you have your tickets?
All right, here is the code.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, that's your available code.
All right, you guys are in. Oh, thank you so much. Come on. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, we're actually in. Wow, this is so cool. I love this place. I'm so excited when the concert starts. It's gonna be amazing. Yeah, there's so many people here. Hey, you just look like me.
What?
It's my birthday.
What? It's my birthday too.
No, it's my birthday. Mine, 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 mine. Guys, shut the hell up. Hey, you know this is a Christian concert, right? Oh, sorry about that. Guys, look. It's about to start. Oh my gosh. Look at all the people up there. Yeah, they're people of CAIN. They're the singers. Wait, really? Yeah. Look, it's about to start, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh, guys, this is getting... I'm so excited for this. Me too. I'm so excited to hear them sing. It's going to be incredible. Guys, it's starting. Be quiet. Shh. Thank you so much for bringing me there. Yeah, no problem. If you want to go to another concert or something, just ask me, buddy. I'll get you there. Oh, hey, guys. Oh, hey, Steamboat Willie. Oh, okay. I got a ring notification. Let's see what it's about. Oh, it's in my credit card. What? Wait a minute. Wait. You guys bought tickets for the CAIN concert? No. It's probably just a hack or something. I don't know how that got there. I don't know how that got there. Guys, I can't believe he did this. I can't believe he used my credit card to go to the CAIN concert. It wasn't us. Steamboat Willie, it wasn't us. It's probably just a hack on his credit card thing or something. Guys, don't lie to me. I know you went to the CAIN concert. And plus, that cost like $50. You know what, Steamboat Willie? It was us.
Mickey?
Oh, you decided to tell the truth? Daddy, look, You should have brought Mickey to that concert, because it's his birthday, and you have to respect him on his birthday.
Yeah, Baby Mickey's right. You can't do that to someone's birthday. You have to do something for them.
Yeah, it is your birthday, right?
Yeah. Steamboat Willie, when someone's birthday, if you have it for a friend, or whatever, do you have a friend that has a birthday? Or a family member?
You gotta celebrate their birthday for something.
Maybe just give them a present, or maybe just throw a party for them.
Or maybe you could just take him to somewhere.
Steamboat Willie, you have to respect someone on their birthday.
Guys, I don't care. I can't believe you guys did this to me.
I can't believe you used my credit card to buy it.
Steamboat Willie, respect your honors. It's my birthday.
Steamboat Willie, you have to learn a lesson or something.
Guys, just look.
Look, I was gonna give you a present, okay?
Okay, look, I know you've wanted Wii Sports for a while, so here, I'm giving it to you.
Oh, you actually gave me Wii Sports? That's like my favorite game on the Wii!
Oh, Wii Sports! Mickey, we can play together!
Yeah, guys, you can have fun with that.
Steamboat Willie, thank you so much!
Yeah, you have fun with that game. Besides, you can go play it right now.
Mickey, you know what I'm thinking?
Let's go play this game!
Come on!
Let's go do it!